Local media reported that the attacker was a man between 30 to 35 years old. He was wearing a backpack and an explosive belt. Reports say the suspect detonated a device when soldiers in the station took notice of him. One station employee claims the man shouted, "Allahu Akbar," before detonating something on a luggage trolley. Soldiers then opened fire on the man. Authorities later confirmed he was killed.